Grandpa is freaking out right now because his sink is broken.
Hey, everybody!
Oh my gosh.
Chill out for a second.
Why is he in there?
Because you ran him off a second ago.
No, I ran him off because he didn't call me stupid.
No, he did not call you stupid.
He called me stupid.
He never called you stupid.
Guys, this has been going on for about 30 minutes now. Grandpa's sink.
Did he?
No.
And where put that? Where are you ready to find her?
I don't know. Doug, will you come help, please?
Where is that plunger?
Dad, please help.
If you need to help, go home. Maybe we'll go in there for the water.
Oh, my God.
There's a plunger right there. Jeez, Dad.
Got it!
Doug.
Ah!
Doug, please get in here. Dad, go sit down.
No, you get away now.
Go sit down.
Oh, my gosh.
Dad, you're making too big of a mess.
What about him? You're not doing nothing to the handle.
No.
Dad, look at me.
No, you're...
Or just take this. I'll help.
No, you do, Dad. I'll try. No.
First of all, you're doing too frantically.
Get up! I didn't put it on when you were born. So you can't do it either.
You let me try?
The hell's got it up anyway. It's stuck in there.
Oh, oh my gosh.
Stuck.
Ow. Michael, you're going to need a tetanus shot.
Oh my God. What is that? You plunge.
Come on, Dad.
I'm done. No. You're always done.
I'm done.
Come here, plunge.
Ew, Michael, no.
Oh. Bridget, call someone to plunge this. Let's get a plunge. Let's get like a guy over here.
Oh, this is so gross. No, it smells really bad.
It stinks.
And nasty. I'm going to go to the oven.
Dad, I need you to sit down, please. You're emptying the sink out.
Oh my God! This is horrifying!
Like a dog's face.
Ah! Look at this!
Is it going down?
It went down!
Is it fixed?
What on the other side? What is that?
Oh God!
Ah!
Where are these chicken bones coming from? You want to apologize to everybody now?
No! Doug should help me!